The second day of the Players' Championship is wrapping up. News for Jax reporter Brittany Mahler has been at TPC Sawgrass all week, where she's been speaking with fans who are beyond thrilled to be at a sporting event once again.
Fans excited to be back in person at TPC Sawgrass, seeing their favorite players.
How does it feel to be here? You have a front row seat to Island Green.
It's awesome. We've been here 3 or 4 times now, so we keep coming back.
Rob and Pat Binger made the drive from Gainesville.
What's your favorite part?
Just seeing everything, how beautiful it is here on this course. We both are golfers and been and played a lot of places, lived a lot of places, but this is top notch.
Hundreds gathered around 16 Green and Island Green. Capacity is still limited to only 20%.
Kind of weird with limited capacity. We're used to fighting crowds and all that, but
it's usually back to the sidewalk deep of people, particularly at this location.
So it's kind of nice this year.
Yeah.
We can kind of go wherever we want.
Many people here today describe their vivid memories of when the final 3 rounds were canceled last year. Fans say they're glad to be back rooting and cheering on their favorite players in person.
How's your experience been so far?
Fantastic.
Phenomenal. Yeah, it's great to be. We were supposed to come last year, so it was nice to be able to get a little redemption this year. Yeah.
The third round of competition begins around 7:50 tomorrow morning. Brittany Mahler, Channel 4, the local station.
You can watch all the day's biggest moments and look ahead at what's still to come at the Players right here on Channel 4. Be sure to catch our special tonight, as we provided for you every day this week at 11:15 p.m.